so sad that she's bleeding. However, that tastes delicious. I wish so bad that I got enough to make at least a small thing of syrup out of this. Definitely recommend, and I will be doing loads more research to figure out how to save that delicious lifeblood.